everybody, and welcome back to Vampyr. We are around the docks, I think, which I'm not sure we've been to before. Yeah, we slept. I think we did that last time. Can we make anything? A treatment for septus, amenia, cold. Let's have a look at what we need to help people. So I think we are at the docks, aren't we? Booth Digby. Edwina Cox. He needs a headache. He needs fatigue. He needs a headache. He needs migraine. So we need headaches. You have two of these. Okay. Let's do some fatigue. We know a few people need that. Let's do a pneumonia. Okay. And we've pretty much got everything we can. See, them good handle parts. That would be alright. My PC sounds like it's taking off here. Hey, what's that down there? Loses signal randomly. It's very annoying.
A vampire hunter. Really?
I know what you're thinking. I'm just another lunatic howling at the moon.
Oh, I'd never think that.
The bloodsuckers exist. And they're close.
Oh, they're very close.
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. I'd like to hear more about these vampires.
A man of science? Well, I'll be glad to enlighten you.
Okay.
What can you tell me about this neighbor?
Did you hear about what happened to Jack Gilly?
Oh boy.
It's a shame I wasn't around to protect him.
It's impossible to protect everyone. Violence seems endemic in this part of town.
But it's my duty. I am convinced, Jack.
Okay. Sorry, my. Sometimes it helps if I. Oh my god. My monitor just keeps losing signal, which is really annoying. Let me drop. I can't. Okay, it keeps. precision signal. Okay, I don't know what the problem is with it. It's very annoying. Sometimes when I drop the resolution down, so if you see like me not moving, it's because my thing monitor just loses signal. I don't know if it's my graphics card or what, but sometimes when I drop it down to 2K, it's okay. Don't know. It's okay now, so hopefully it will stay like that. Okay.
How exactly are you protecting this man? I'm curious. I patrol late at night, investigating anything done. I try and encourage people to stay indoors, but people are careless.
How do you identify a vampire?
It's simple. They can't stand the daylight. They're afraid of garlic and holy symbols. They also cannot enter a house without being invited.
Have you ever killed these creatures yourself?
Of course I have.
This guy doesn't know what he's doing.
It's a dirty business, believe me.
Can I help in any way?
Actually, yes. I plan to put up posters to alert the population to the vampire threat.
Are you asking me to paste posters about vampires?
Me, a doctor.
That, then I can focus on my patrols.
Really?
Do you need my medical attention, sir?
I appreciate your concern, but I'm perfectly fine, thank you.
I'm looking for Sean Halton. Can you help me, Mr.
Sad saint. He should be at his night asylum at this hour. I cannot tell you how to find him, sorry.
Really? Why is that?
It's nothing personal, Doctor. I'm sure your intentions are good, but people who sleep there, they have plenty of reasons to hide.
Interesting.
Maybe at least you can tell me who could help find him.
Tell you what, go and chat with Tom Watts. He's
Tom
a
bartender
and a good judge of character. If he talks to you, then it's fine by me.
Okay.
I could make you tell me, but I respect. Sean is a saint, don't you?
All I will say is this. Gossip has it that when he was a child, he was molested by a priest of all people. Funny thing is, though, it only strengthened his faith.
Interesting.
Have you heard of the Guard of Prima?
Of course. They're dedicated hunters. A little militant for my taste.
A little militant for my taste, too.
Join.
Were you ever tempted to join the guard yourself?
I did think about it, but I'm more of a silent hunter. They're more of a sanitary militia.
So you hunt alone? That sounds risky.
Vampires are just like
any other. I'm thinking this guy's actually a vampire.
When they're hungry,
and like, he kills people, and then he says he hunts a vampire, and then the killings stop and they give him money. That would be my theory. Whether or not that's true, I don't know. We've asked about that. Okay.
Goodbye. And hunting, Mr.
Throckmorton. Yes, good hunting, Mr. Throckmorton. Let's go and speak to the bartender. I've spoken to you, I think, before. Let's speak to the bartender.
Good evening, Doc.
Good evening, sir. How are you tonight? Back to the docks, are we?
You remember me then?
Of course I do. Seemed so lost when he entered my bar a few nights ago.
Thank you for your hospitality. I'm Jonathan Reed, by the way.
And I'm still Tom Watts. Welcome back, Doctor.
Do you need any help?
I'm all right, Dr. Reed.
Okay.
Sabrina seems very fond of you, Tom.
I like her too. I really do. I know I'm her boss. I'm much older and all. But I like her for sure.
What is bothering you?
Sabrina is an angry one. She wears it like a coat. I'm not sure I can make her shed that anger. It hurts to see her like that.
Interesting. I think we've spoken to him.
I need to find Sean Hampton as quickly as possible. I've been told you could help me.
I heard the sad saint was recovering at Pembroke Hospital. Did he leave or something?
The important thing is I find him.
Try his night asylum. He takes care of those who need a meal or a roof there.
Where is it?
It's in an old warehouse, northwest of here. Just follow the bank to the west and go north when you reach the end of the pier.
Okay.
I believe he returned to his flock. Can you confirm that?
Oh, I bet you're right. Sean can't help but worry about the poor and sick. I guess it has something to do with what happened to him as a baby.
Please, tell me.
Well, I don't like to gossip, but I heard that the sad saint was abandoned as a baby in front of a Catholic orphanage in Dublin. Would explain his faith and need to help everyone.
Okay, interesting.
Goodbye, Mr. Watts.
Let's talk to Sabrina.
Well, I never. That's a first. Customers who make that much mess rarely come back.
Ah, yeah, polish that.
I'm much more myself than when we first met. By the way, I'm Jonathan, Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Welcome back to the turquoise turtle then, Doctor.
Turquoise turtle?
How can I help you?
Do you require medical assistance, Miss Cavendish?
I'm fine, sir. Just have too much work on and not enough sleep.
Okay.
Sabrina, tell me about your true feelings for your boss.
I love Tom. Not ashamed of it. Don't care if the customers joke about it neither.
Who's mocking you?
I mean, we're always together. People will talk, won't they?
Does Tom love you?
Yeah, but he's always reluctant to take it further. It's not because I'm younger, or because of the colour of my skin. He hates jokes about us.
Okay.
Excuse my curiosity, but where exactly are you from, Miss Cavendish?
Something bothering you? What, my name? Or my complexion?
Believe me, I never judge someone on their place of birth or the colour of their skin.
If that's true, you'd be one of the few not to make fun of me. Just you, Tom, Dyson, Miss Fishburne, and of course Mr. Acton.
I'm sorry if I worried you. I was just curious to find out if you know this part of town well.
Nosy. My dad was a sailor from Bombay.
Okay.
And I was a mate born up in Glasgow. They got married in London. And here I am.
Okay, fine. That's fine. Who's this guy?
Good evening, sir.
Whatever.
Don't
whatever.
Don't take it personally. I spent a lot of energy forgetting what I did the night before.
Yes, you've definitely drunk too much then as well. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed.
I'm Dyson Delaney. I'll try to remember you this time.
Inebriation aside, do you need medical help?
Yes. I feel sicker than usual these days.
Take this, then. And perhaps you could try to slow down the alcohol intake.
Hey, Doc, you don't really want me to stop the only remedy I can afford.
Surely you must have had dreams.
In a way, he's trying to stand. We've all been there. We've all been there.
The bigger the dream, the harder the fall.
Sounds like you were an idealist, which is honorable.
No, sir. I was an anarchist and I believed that exclusive property is a robbery in nature. I wanted a new world to rise from the ashes, Dr. Reed.
Ah.
Do you really think the world is that bad?
No, I believe we all can choose to make it better. Most of us are too weak, too corrupt and too guilty. I failed for sure, but others will come.
Okay, interesting.
I want to know more about your past as an anarchist, Dyson.
I'm still an anarchist, Doctor, make no mistake. I just reject violence as a tool to change the world, unlike my comrades.
Do you still see your comrades, then? Even if you don't agree with their methods anymore?
No. I hope they'll come to share my point of view one day. I'll raise my glass to that splendid idea.
Do you believe in a bloodless revolution?
I do not believe in much anymore, Doctor. But I'll admit I like your idea of
Fair enough.
Is there anything in particular that you like about this pub?
The pub?
Except for the cheap drink.
Yeah, I was going to say.
You say such a thing. I love this neighborhood. So friendly. So joyful.
Why are you so cynical?
Cynicism is the polite way to express despair.
Oh, that's dark.
Life is hopeless and then we die. Is that it?
Let me tell you a story.
All right. Go on.
A few years ago, when I believed a resolute man could change things around here for good, a tragedy occurred in my life.
What kind of tragedy?
It was a bomb.
Wow. A bomb.
It exploded and killed many people. Metal and blood everywhere. Shouts. Fire. Broken window of the shoe shop.
That's a very sad guy. Go up this way. It's so like glue. I love it. I really like the way it looks. Western docks. Oh, hello. Interesting.
Seems like the guard of everyone is on Sean Hampton's trail too.
Jimmy the Spark Barlow. Shit, that's bad. Oh, I like that though. No, 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 no. Okay, I died. Okay, yeah, so Jimmy the Spark Barlow requires a little bit more effort and for me not to press the wrong buttons. Yeah. Okay, where are we? Ah, good, put us there. Okay, Jimmy the Spark Barlow. Okay. it's not going so well. There we go. Right, let's get in the groove of things. Stop biting people. That's it. Do not want to get stuck in there. Some more blood, heal up. This is actually really tough. It's quite resistant to my thing. Okay, this is taking quite a long time, but I think we're getting there just. We're getting there slowly but surely. Shit, I only need to use the lock on, don't I? There. Bit more blood, please. Thank you. Get out of it. Damn. Oh, for God's sake. When you get hit multiple times, it's very difficult. I can't lock on. Let's bite him. Get rid of this guy. Okay, we did it. It was slow, but we got there. It was real slow. Real slow, but we got there. My goodness me, how many of them did we kill? Trigger that we want. Handles, not triggers. where do we need to go? Can we go along here, then up, I guess? There's some scavs there. Or we can go up here. Love smashing it with my club. That is my favourite. Where did that guy go who's down here? I thought he might have died when he fell off the edge, but I don't think he did. And there's a chest here. That's cool. Trying to get away and it was locked on. Okay. Let them have their little fight. That's it. I need to go back up there so I could have a look around in here. Definitely somebody around here though, because I just got my club out. Yeah, there. Oh, that was the guy. The guy I lost. Yep. Okay. Makes sense. Okay. I can take him on, I think. As if he'd be able to like swing in midair to hit me like that. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. This is full of vampire hunters around here, isn't it? Absolutely full of them. Yes, we go down here. Night shelter vicinity. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I wonder if he's gonna be like, if we're gonna have to fight him or if he's gonna be alright. I wonder. Oh no, this is like another hospital, isn't it? Who's this?
Work a lot to earn that.
Ah, oh, doctor. All money in a nice house, were we? Was daddy a banker or a doctor himself?
There's a lot of, yeah, I don't like the colour.
Are you judging me by my clothes and my job?
Of course I am. Fuck, you're so blind. You don't even see your privilege. Lazy people like you disgust me.
Thank you. see me as an enemy.
You don't know me, Miss Paxton, and yet you see me as an enemy.
Your manners, your clothes, your words tell me everything about you, sir. I know you're right, and you don't belong here.
You're right, Miss Paxton. My clothes and my manners do speak for me, and I may not belong here. That doesn't make me a bad person.
You tell me, Dr. Reed. You tell me.
I don't like her.
You speak of strikes, class enemy. Am I right to assume you're involved in trade union activism?
You bet I am. Well, I was. Nowadays, I'm just another worker blacklisted by the big companies.
Isn't the whole point of trade unions to help workers in need? Why don't they support you?
A few nights back, I lost the money my companions had asked me to hide. With me and my sister being penniless, they thought I stole it.
What really happened?
I drank too much that night. Strange men saw me counting money in that bar. Some sort of militia in uniform. Sure they brought me.
Yep.
You lost your job because of your beliefs.
Those bastards really hate a worker who refuses slave wages and unsafe conditions. Especially when it's a woman.
Okay.
I'm looking for Sean Hampton. Can you help?
What is it you want? Does he owe you money? Has he displeased your Royal Highness? I'm no snitch, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Do you need medical help, Miss Paxton?
No, thank you.
Good, because I wasn't going to give it to you.
Goodbye, Miss Paxton.
God, what an annoying woman. Okay. I think we can just take stuff when they're around. Something else, isn't she? Is this?
Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Oh, can you hear the echo? That's cool.
Doctor lurking at night by the docks. Not fishy at all.
And what about you? Working outside at night is a dangerous part of town.
You want to know my secret? I'm trying to earn money. And I'm Lottie Paxton, by the way.
Is it not dangerous to work here?
As long as I have good legs, I can run away from trouble. The sad saint now provides me and my sister a bed and a roof. I don't want to lose that.
What can you tell me about the sad saint?
It's just the nickname of Sean Hampton, the sad saint of the East End. He gave me shelter, and he's not always sad.
Are you homeless, Miss Paxton?
Mr. Hampton's night asylum is our new home now. It's a safe place for me and my sister.
Can you tell me about this place? How are things?
It may be okay for a strong girl like me, and a dandy doctor from the city like yourself. To watch your back, Mr. Reed.
Which local dangers must I avoid?
Well, the gangs.
Oh.
A man with your fancy clothes.
Well, I am not.
I've also got a big club, so don't really care. Newspaper at the bottom. bomb exploded just after dawn in front of Dawson and Dawson Munition Factory's largest port in the district. Okay, we now know where that is, at least. When do I actually get lockpicking as a thing? We go. We can't go in there either, can we? That's locked.
I cannot enter.
I cannot enter. Lottie Baxton. Who said she's nice, her sister's not quite as nice. I reckon he could be up here. Or at the very least there's a bit of loot. Well, there was a bit of loot, but he wasn't up there. Where the hell is this guy? Maybe I should have asked Thingy. Oh, I think he's outside actually. Okay. We can't just materialise down there. I wonder if you can actually get like different clothes. I do wonder. Is that him? That's him. He's in there. Sean. Let's have a chat, shall we, Sean? Let's have a chat. Oh god, look at him.
It looks like we both have changed a lot. I must confess it saddens me.
Put your faith in the Lord, Doctor. He has a plan for all of us. You may not always see it, but he does.
Since you left Pembroke, the amount of blood that has been shed, it's hard to...
Ask what you will. As the Lord is my shepherd, I will not speak a lie to you.
Aren't you afraid of what we've become?
We are blessed, Doctor. Can't you see it? The Lord has made us able to walk amongst the plague and aid those that need it.
Do you think this is a blessing when God's own house and holy symbols repel you?
If that is your burden, Doctor, so be it. But I do not fear the cross, nor am I forced to take the life of another. My kind doesn't share your imperfections.
But you must drink blood now to survive.
Know not your scripture. Whoso eateth my flesh and drinketh my blood hath eternal life. And I will raise him up at the last day, so saith the Lord. I only need to eat flesh, no blood.
Okay.
Why return here?
This is my home.
I think this guy's gone. Full psycho.
Miss Jones' death was not by war, nor the other incidents of Pembroke.
Though Harriet was an angry, spiteful woman, she was one of God's creatures. I have nothing but love for all men's men.
But you were close to her.
Of course. But she was lost, separated from the fold. She did not see the hand of the divine in my blessed condition.
People have been murdered. I've seen the blood. I don't believe you can be trusted.
Have a little faith, Doctor. If you will follow, I will guide you to the light.
How do you plan to do that?
Take this key to the old sewers. The entrance is by the riverbank, south from here. There you'll find all the proof you need.
Very well. You have definitely intrigued me. I hope you're right.
We'll be here when you return. If you still think I'm a threat then, well, I surrender myself to your judgment.
I don't trust him. I don't trust him at all. On my way. I'm gonna steal his stuff. And your safe. And your bowler hat. Okay, where do we have to go now? Let's go have a look, because it's only... So Dyson Delaney apparently went and fell into the river, is that right? Okay. Who's this guy out here?
Good evening, Mr. Throckmorton.
Oh, Throckmorton.
Can I be of any assistance? Have you noticed anything suspicious lately?
So he's there now, I guess. This is his little area. Okay, we've unlocked that area. But we actually... Oh, there's a safe house up there. Ah, okay, that's cool. Have we been to the safe house? I'm not sure. Oh, is this one of the early ones we went to, maybe? I think it might have been. XP, we should probably save it. Can we get another one of this? Because it is really useful. Okay, what does this do? Okay, health regeneration. Okay. That's going to cost a lot. Yet. Good handle parts? No. But we can recycle this, 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 this. Okay. Good stuff. Right, I want to go and actually find out what is going on at this sewer entrance. Because I'm intrigued. I picked up his anti-vampire posters. First.
We have to stop.
You're damn right I'm fast. guys are so low on health. Okay. I think, is there somebody else here? I thought I could hear a scowl or something. Guys earlier. Yeah, we should probably kill them. Oh god, now I've done it. There's like four of them. There we go, not too bad. I like that move. Okay. Don't suppose you guys were the ones who stole that money, were you?
Giselle's stolen
money. Aha! You were.
Everyone has some unethical ways of financing their money.
Yeah. Damn right. Bunch of bad guys, aren't they? Definitely, I'm definitely not the bad guy. Definitely not. Where'd the sewer entrance go to? It's around this corner, isn't it? There. Hang on. I saw something up here. I saw some shinies. Okay. Okay. I've done my beating up. Let's go down here and have a look what's in here, shall we? Because I am very intrigued. Embankment sewers. Give a dog a bad name. He's either set me up to kill me, or there's something very interesting going on down here. And I hope it's the latter. But I kind of fully expect him to just be trying to kill me. This won't open from this side, which means it will open from the other side.
That doesn't work.
Okay. Interesting. What's down here? Why am I trying to raise the water level? Or lower it, am I? Let's have a look. I guess I can't go in the water. I can't go in the water. No, was it around here I wanted to go? Interesting. Didn't expect that one. Can't go up there. I guess I can't go up there, so I quite know why that was useful. Anything around here?
That gate
Ah, I'd smash the barrels up. Of course it's the barrels. Okay, right. Okay. Stop that. Stop this. And then I reckon that will work once we shut the gates, right? The water level will go down. Is that right, yeah? Very good, sir. Very good. I done did it myself. Ah, look at this. Very good. I didn't become a doctor for nothing after all. Was that? That was definitely something there. Okay, that does not look good. Yeah, I think this could be a trap. yeah, this does not look good. There's blood everywhere. Let's feed up on some rats. Why are you jumping down there? Idiot. Oh, who's that guy? Oh, you know him. Met him before.
These maggots have escaped the wrath of Asgard too long. It is time to purge the sewers of their filth.
He's gonna crush his head. Please, I don't have to fight him. He's really big.
Finally, a touch of lucidity.
Oh shit. Oh god. Yeah, get him. Okay. He's quite slow. Bite him. Okay, Virgil. Shit. My blood, please. Thank you. Oh god. That hurt. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Keep slightly missing him. Dodge then, that's not fair. I'm gonna get you, Virgil.
The hand that crushes all.
Let's get him. God. I'm burnt now, Phil. Okay, why did it? Oh, down, because he's doing his. Down.
Your blood is now mine. And thine shall be a fair skull to adorn my mantle.
Okay. Nearly, nearly. Gotcha. Absolutely got your Fergal. Screw you. That's it. Oh, we actually proper killed him. I guess probably didn't kill him. But I mean,
I cannot enter.
Where the hell am I supposed to go now? Trigger parts, that's not what we want. We want good trigger parts. Okay, I guess we've got to go up this way. See you later, Fergal. Have a good bath. Scumbag. This door has been unlocked. Good stuff. So, did he send me down there to kill me, or is that just a coincidence that we met up with Fergal? We can get up there. It's up here. We can also get back down there. What the hell is even down here? I do not know. Oh my god, it's like a little maze, isn't it? A maze full of loot, but a maze all the same. Aluminum powder. Let me guess, that way leads back to, if you jumped up there. This way lead. Absolutely nowhere. Good to know. Okay, let's go up these stairs, I guess.
Instrument. His mind is dead or turned into slavery.
always been hunted by human vampires. I teach them how to survive against the odds.
Sean killed a patient of mine. And that's just one of the murders he's being hunted for.
If you refer to Harriet, she is now among us and under our protection.
Harriet Jones is alive. That's it.
Ah, I see. So these scales are okay. Is that the general gist of it? There's Harriet. The supremacy of icons. There's Eminent of Vampires. Nothing against more exotic species like Vault God. Vampire Session Club certainly except Ekon of the highest lineage, just member of Sinister Circle. Okay, Lord Redgreave, founder. Lots of fluid. Her arm looks really muscular from this angle. I don't know if that's the way it's supposed to be. It looks really weird.
Bridget is kind. She only needs to keep me fed and I'll be good.
So you desire to stay here?
Yes. I'm with my own kind. Birds of a feather, so to speak. Poor Harry.
She looks a bit like that Family Guy episode when Quagmire discovers the internet.
I have a question of the up.
Those of you who've seen that will know what I mean.
Will you answer?
Questions. The good doctor, always searching for answers.
Do you remember what you did after leaving the hospital? Did you kill anyone?
First, a question from me. You answer first.
Very well then. What do you want to know?
Are you like me? Are you also dead?
We are not dead, Harriet. Death no longer pertains to us. We are different.
I like what I am. I truly do. I relish the pain that courses through me.
I know you fled the hospital with Sean Hampton. Did you or Sean kill anyone in your flight? Anyone? Try and remember.
I will not lie. I wanted revenge, and Sean pulled me from it. Put me here instead. The shadows heard my prayers. The shadows killed that bastard.
Who was that man? The one murdered in the street?
He used to be my landlord. I lived here for many years before falling ill. Oh, he was an awful man. Disgusting and cruel. So cruel.
Shadows. Tell me what you saw.
The shadows. They heard me and answered. Something in the deep darkness. Quick. Deadly. It asked me if I wanted revenge. I answered, yes.
And these shadows, this presence. Was it a vampire? Did Sean see it?
It spoke only to me, and now it is silent. It is born of hatred, and it will kill again. And hates you, Doctor. Oh, it hates you.
What makes you say that?
It whispered your name, Dr. Reed. It wanted to know who you were.
Questions about me. What did you say?
Nothing, Doctor. I said nothing. There is nothing it didn't already know. Oh, I'm tired now. Let me rest.
Interesting.
Of a vampire, disavowed by her maker. Perhaps a fruitless branch of a noble tree. A word used to enslave us. I cannot say.
You mentioned that vampire blood has tremendous potency. You believe it to be stronger than your own.
The vampire's sweet blood. That rich, dark wine that we crave. For it made us.
Thank you for your time, madam. I must go back to Sean Hampton.
Your kindness has been ample payment, Echo. To protect us, I'll close the access to our hideout, but you can use our shortcut to reach Mr. Hampton's shelter. Just follow the arrows.
Thank you.
Kind of hoping there might be like a bed here or something. We could save it here, but I don't know if there is. Follow the arrows.
Oh,
use the arrows, I guess. Hope, anyway. What's that do? Very interesting. Very interesting. There's a lot going on here. It's a really, really cool and intriguing story, and I really like it. I definitely really like it.
It's locked.
Welcome back, Dr. Reed. Would you like to take communion with me now?
Sean, are you eating raw flesh?
It is the sacred flesh of the martyr lamb. Our Lord's bountiful transmutation for the sustenance of his believers. Thank you, Lord.
I still don't like this guy.
So, you waited for my return.
I told you, Dr. Reed. I was a man to be trusted. Did you have words with the poor Harriet?
This shelter is the tip of the iceberg. You hide your game well, I'll give you that.
We are God's children, Dr. Reed. One and all. And he's determined to save us.
Harriet is possessed by her hatred. You cannot let her roam free. She's dangerous.
She has joined her own clan, Doctor. Old Bridget is a saint to the younger skulls, guiding them to salvation and peaceful existence.
I believe I've learned all I need to know. I'm certain you killed no one, but one day I believe you'll cross the line.
Logic is a false prophet. Faith is the only path to salvation.
What do you mean?
Eternity. We are the instruments of his divine will. We shall feed the hungry forever and ever. Amen.
I haven't the luxury of being able to satisfy my hunger on staunch blood, lifeless flesh.
Give yourself over to God, Doctor. Expel your urges and kneel before the Lord in praise.
Urges. You know the hunger will never be satisfied.
I have come to embrace the everlasting craving. I have sworn to feed only upon the flesh of the dead. It is now my sacrament. Take. Eat. This is my body. So saith the Lord.
Should we do this?
My discoveries. Vampyr blood would enhance your metabolism, perhaps even heal you, if what old Bridget says is true. I'll give you some of mine.
I'd rather not. It would be extremely awkward.
You have no choice, Sean. It's the only way to protect your chaplain, those still amongst the living.
No, Dr. Reed. God made me this way. Who am I to disobey his will?
You believe that God's plan was for you to be abandoned at birth?
The The Lord works in mysterious ways.
I can't imagine God intended for you to be molested by a priest in an orphanage. Drink, friend.
No.
I said kneel and drink. Now.
He's right. This is awkward. Really awkward. Okay. The district will soon suffer the consequences of your action. Sounds ominous. Very ominous. Someone just scream. Oh shit.
Another corpse thrown in the streets. Someone's playing a very sick game.
Oh. Okay, I really need to find a... We need to finish this episode soon, because I've been going quite a long time now. What is that?
I know this brooch.
Oh. I can give her back her money now as well, can't I?
Did you see what happened?
No. I was coming back to the shelter from work when I heard an awful scream, and there was this man, dead, just in front of the building.
You saw nothing at all?
No. I told you, just that awful woman's scream.
A woman's scream? Are you sure?
Of course. It was terrifying. It was my sister, so I ran. It was a man walking around.
Goodbye, Miss Paxton.
You again? What do you want?
I've identified the men who stole from you. You were right. They were members of some self-proclaimed militia.
I knew it! Did you find the money, too?
Fine, there you go.
Here it is. They thought they could finance their activities with it.
I never thought a man like you would be kind enough. I misjudged you badly. Well, thank you, sir.
Will you give the money back to your comrades then?
Fuck those bastards. I'll give the money to Miss Jenny. Jack was a friend of mine. He was killed recently.
I know you were friends with Miss Gillingham's son, Jack. Tell me about his death.
Is now out of control.
Why is that?
There has always been tension between the wet boot boys and members of the trade union. But murder, that's a first.
Who killed him?
No one will ever know. One thing is certain. While Jack was alive, I had one less reason to drink.
Why does that upset you so much?
I wish I had found the time and words to tell him how important he was to me before it was too late. Another failure for Giselle Paxton.
Did you see what just happened?
No, I didn't. And I don't care.
Really?
This woman.
He is one of the four men who blacklisted.
noticed anything suspicious lately?
Did you see what happened to him?
Actually, yes. He was thrown from the roof like a vulgar log.
Why is it that you sound so afraid?
You didn't see it. He was dead before he hit the ground. The strength required to do such a thing, well, it beggars belief.
Who could have done that?
Who? Well, a vampire, of course. Look, bite marks on the neck, lacerations here. There is definitely a vampire close by.
Yes, there is.
Goodbye. And good hunting, Mr. Thorne.
Okay. Right, we need to find a hideout so I can see. Oh, it's right there. Oh yeah, I remember, it's around the corner here. And up there. Then I can actually finish this episode up, because we've been going a long time. It's been good though. Really, really enjoy this game actually. Just in case I forget to, can I make any more? No, can't make any of that, that's fine. What's that? Regeneration. Okay. I suppose I can upgrade this. No, still no good handles. And then just recycle this. There's so many glass vials, don't know what to do with them. And I don't even know if we can do anything. I think I might want to save. Just, I didn't quite know what I want. Maybe some more health or stamina. That'd probably be quite good. A bit boring, isn't it? But honestly, that's very, very useful. Oh, I'm 10 away. Blood capacity, blood absorption. Oh yeah, that would be really useful to get. I'll do the next one as well, yeah. Okay, yep, that's very useful because we do buy a lot. Whew. I don't know how long this episode. Oh, if you ever lived in the docks at the East End, you might know Sean Batchan. If you've not heard of his name, Sean is a bundle. Look at misery, hardship. Sean is surrounded by so many people, so it's a sales shelter. Okay. We haven't really found that many people around here, though, have we? What's this? Major event. Your choice is only committed, but may have been reported to the press. Okay. So he's not died, I guess, which is technically good. Okay, people getting sick here. Whitechapel's pretty bad. Maybe we'll have to make a beeline for Whitechapel. We don't know about this place. Unknown. Okay. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I will finish up there. It's probably not great sleeping with that dead body there, but hey, what the hell. Yeah, that was really cool. I enjoyed that. Thanks for watching if you stayed all the way through. Or came back at multiple times. But yeah, I will catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.